Hello, everyone. I'm Don Smith. Baderfield in Atlantic City will transform into a Formula One racetrack with condominiums and retail businesses. Project is expected to take up to 9 years to complete, and when finished, would create up to 1,500 permanent jobs. And the school board of Hunterdon Central Regional High School is launching an investigation into a Twitter account that posted transphobic content. The since-deleted account was reportedly owned by one of its board members.